Hare Krishna. Now I will tell you the another description of the birth of Srimati Radharani. Once the sun god was performing severe austerities and he to please Lord Hari to get Golokeshwari as his daughter. Lord Sri Hari was very pleased with the sun god and he granted the boon that sun god will have Golokeshwari as his daughter. Here in the village of Raval, there was the head of the village who was named Mahabanu. He had five sons named one of them was Vrishabanu, who was none other than the sun god. He was elected to be the next king. He was married to another to Maharaj Bindu's daughter Kirtida, and both of them were performing severe austerities, penances, visiting the holy places. They were performing different yajnas. They performed 100 Ashwamedha yajnas. Still there was no result. They didn't got a child. So then Kirtida said to Vrishabhanu that we should pray to Katyayani Devi, whose temple is in the bank of Yamuna near Govardhan. So they went there and Vrishabhanu was performing prayers to Katyayani Devi to please her. And then Katyayani Devi, after some time Vrishabhanu heard the voice from the sky that he should take Harinam, and Harinam could only help to grant the boon to Vrishabhanu. Then he went to Kratumuni's ashram, which was nearby, and took the Harinam. Then Kratumuni gave the Harinam to Vrishabhanu, which was Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. No other mantra other than this could help Vrishabhanu to grant his boon. And Vrishabhanu was sitting under a tree and was chanting Harinam to please Katyayani Devi. After some time, Katyayani Devi was very pleased with Vrishabhanu and appeared before him and told, "What do you want? I am very pleased with you." Vrishabhanu asked that my all desires are fulfilled just by seeing your darshan, but if you want to grant me a boon, then you know what my heart is with desires. Then Katyayani Devi gave a oval shaped box which was golden in color and was shining like the hundreds of suns, and she gave this to Vrishabhanu, and Vrishabhanu took this home and showed it to Kirtida Devi. After some time, from inside of that a beautiful girl took birth and was named Srimati Radharani. This is the another description from which Srimati Radha. Hare Krishna.